me wear my mall-bought boots and comfort denim jeans. But my heart is straight and true, that's how I see things. A Stetson hat on my head.
Welcome. The last match of the year is finished. What a year. I mean, it's hard to believe. It's early November, going all the way back to April. But frankly, for these videos, going all the way back to February, when I really recorded my first one in Texas. We had spent the month of February in College Station, and I got in a couple of shoots at Thunder River Renegades. Great place to go, really enjoyed it. I'll tell you what, we hit Texas kind of at the wrong time, because we got there and about a week later that ice storm hit, and the place we rented lost power intermittently, about every hour or so, and the water pipes froze. We had no water, running water, for 3 or 4 days. But anyway, it was an experience. Enjoyed the heck out of it. But again, these videos really started with that trip to February, and ever since then, I've recorded something at every match. Like today, we shot earlier, and I didn't record any of my stages. I got a couple of people shooting stages today. Took a few photographs, really not too much. It was just a fantastic day at the range, you know, in this, it got up into the 60s. And so for November here, that's a really nice temperature for the last match of the year. You probably see some of the leaves coming down behind me. So timing wise, this will work out, because now I can, at least for the next 2-3 weeks or so, really pay attention to keeping these leaves picked up. So in terms of today, we had 36 shooters. I came in sixth, had a pretty decent day. I did have a couple of really good stages, one under 19 second stage and another one at I think 21 point something. I did have one train wreck stage which really blew it. I ejected a rifle round, and darn, I should have just set the rifle down instead of attempting a reload. It was the last stage of the day for me, and it just went south from there. Turned into a 38 second stage, I think, which just killed my time. But you know what? It's like a football game. It's four quarters. It's 60 minutes. And so for cowboy shooting at our match, you know, this last weekend, it was six stages. So it doesn't really matter what you do through five. You still got to get through the sixth. So with that, let's take a look at the day.
Kelly, Sunday, November 7th. The
This is our last match of the year. It's another heck of a day. 45 degrees, going up to the mid-60s. Compared to last year, this is absolutely balmy. In fact, I'm going to take my gloves off. After today, the range closes. I think we have a match scheduled in January called the Iron Man match or something. I won't be here. We'll be out of town that week. I probably wouldn't shoot it personally myself. If it's cold, I'm not a big fan of shooting in frigid. I mean frigid weather. So anyway, but today is going to be really nice. So this has been quite a journey this year. I think I filmed every match that I've been in going back to February in Texas. And so here we are in November. I can't believe it. What a journey. I think I'm trying to do a little bit today. I'm not gonna film too much. Take a few snapshots. I hope to sit down and get this video out later this week. But anyway, I'll let you know how the day goes. Again, another beautiful day. Great day to be on the range. And we'll go from there. So with that, I'm going to call this intro over and let's get on with the match.
Let me put it down.
Oh,
you're gonna fold it.
Real kind of.
I won't put it on this.
Damn boy!
And I'm looking at this bigger than you.
What?
Yeah, I would have.
Pictures of the.
It is.
Fancy.
That's kind of what I was wishing. Like, if this guy could deliver with the right pistol on that, then you could go either way. Yep, exactly.
Exactly.
All right.
4917. Others have you clean.
Can I see it?
Yeah.
Thinking about it.
All right. I guess I won't quit on this garment.
Stand by.
Oh, I dropped it. Well, maybe.
Open up.
Yeah.
I wish. Up!
Three, two, three, three.
Two, two, three.
Is it clean? It won't be that
I can't do it. I'm not sure with Bell, but I like Bell. I won't quit on this garment.
Stand by.
I took my little girl to see a western show, and soon the cowboy hero had her heart aglow. I guess she fell in love with him, for now it seems she tells me this is how she sees him in her dreams. In his purple sage suit and his green cacti, he rides a pink horse across a deep blue sky. He gallops his steed down the Milky Way, roping all the doggy stars that try to stray. He drives the Red Bull, old Taurus, in a pen. Can't let him stampede the gold cattle again. He rides to the Silver Dipper for a drink, gallops back again before a star can wink. The gray and brown coyotes are kept on the run, for they fear the flash and thunder crash of his shooting star gun. In the starlit rangeland of my favorite dreams, there's a rainbow meadow fenced with bright moonbeams, where a big pink horse romps about with joy, ridden by my purple sage dream cowboy. Sage suit and his green cacti, he rides a pink horse across a deep blue sky. He gallops his steed down the Milky Way, roping all the doggy stars that try to stray. He drives a Red Bull, old Taurus, in a pen. Can't let him stampede the gold cattle again. He rides to the Silver Dipper for a drink, gallops back again before a star can wink. The gray and brown coyotes are kept on the run, for they fear the flash and thunder crash of his shooting star gun. In the starlit rangeland of my favorite dreams, there's a rainbow meadow fenced with bright moonbeams, where a big pink horse romps about with joy, ridden by my purple sage dream cowboy.
I've hung up my spurs and my saddle, put my horse in the old corral, bid goodbye to my pals in the bunkhouse and the range I love so well. The long weary trail I must travel.
Closing time, open all the doors and let you out into the world. Closing time, turn all of the lights on over every boy and every girl. Closing time, one last call for alcohol, so finish your whiskey or beer. Closing time, you don't have to go home, but you can't stay here. I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home, take me home. Closing time, time for you to go out to the places you will be from. Closing time, this room won't be open till your brothers or your sisters come. So gather up your jackets, move it to the exits. I hope you have found a friend. Closing time, every new beginning comes from some other.